There's always quite a lot of sad confusion on the facts of nuclear fission and fusion. It's not hard if you think about it, though some seem to doubt it. So let's try and help to reduce your fears and try to make it all come clear. Fission thinks he's really, really hot, likes to blow large nuclei apart. So it's a little like a chain reaction. Uranium-235 spits out some neutrons. These in turn can cause others to split and release huge energy. This chain reaction has to be controlled. The control rods have to slow them down. To do this, they are lowered and raised in between the fuel rods. So you get a steady rate, releasing energy. So you get a steady rate, releasing energy. Fusion then is quite the opposite. She starts off as several little bits. These fuse together as a nucleus. Lots of energy. Oh, fusion doesn't leave a lot of waste, but only happens at high temperature and pressure. Fission, on the other hand, generates waste that can't be thrown away. Nuclear power is a chain reaction. The waste it causes is a real distraction. It is harmful for thousands of years, so it's buried underground. It can cause tumors and cell mutations. Alpha, beta can cause ionization. Even in lower doses, it's deadly. That's radioactivity. So you want to stay. Rate, releasing energy. What you don't want is a big explosion. So I'm telling you, oh, you gotta know. Alpha, beta, gamma radiation can all collide with cells. Ionization. Alpha is less a problem outside and get through.